नागपुर इज अ प्लेस, अ हिस्टोरिकल प्लेस वेयर डॉक्टर अम्बेडकर took diksha and became a Buddhist. He talked about equality, fraternity, liberty, which is imbibed in the constitution of India. So Nagpur would be the place for women across communities who have been discriminated, who have been humiliated, who are facing violence just because their identities, just because they represent communities like Dalits, Adivasis, Muslims, LGBT, differently abled, sex workers. So we all want to claim our rights, the rights which are given in the Indian Constitution. India has finished 70 years of independence. That despite that, we still know that there is no rule of law. There is no order in the society. People are divided based on their identities. And women in this event called Chalo Nagpur will be taking the leadership. These women have been striving for their rights, striving for justice and equality for many, many years. And we have decided that the time has come where we all have to unite. We all have to come together. We all have to speak out our voices. We have to shout. We have to protest. But the protest would be a protest which is creative, which bonds people together, which unites people together, and which shows a new path to the Indian society. This is the beginning of a movement where women will join hands together, will lead the protest, and they will also speak about what is happening today in a so-called secular country like India. We all know that India is ruled not by law, but India is ruled by Hindutva ideology. India is ruled by Manuvad. India is ruled by right-wing forces. And we want to challenge these forces to say that we have the right to live with peace and dignity. And to build peace and dignity, one has to imbibe the values which are there in the constitution. One has to follow the constitution and not the religious ideology which is given in the Hindutva. So we want to organize this protest in a place like Nagpur, because we also know that this is the 120th death anniversary of Savitribai Phule. Savitribai Phule is the first woman teacher in India. She never treated anybody by their caste or by gender or their religion. She treated everybody as equal. And because of the contribution of this woman, that women in India have got the right to educate, right to unite, and right to agitate, which is also a slogan which was given by Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. So I invite people who believe in this ideology, who believe that this kind of event should take place at the crux of the time when India is facing so many challenges and threats by the right-wing forces, and we want people to support us, to collaborate with us, to unite with us, and to show the power of people, the power of unity, and the power of justice. Jai Bhim, Jai Savitribai Phule.